5 home remedies for heart disease. Heart disease can include issues like coronary artery disease, congenital heart disease, irregular heartbeat, heart failure, heart wall problems and others. The causes and symptoms vary depending on the type of heart disease. Yet some common symptoms are shortness of breath, chest pain, slow or racing heartbeat, lightheadedness, fatigue and fainting. Follow these 5 home remedies to rule out heart disease. Number 1. Garlic. Several studies have found garlic to be beneficial for conditions like high blood pressure, high cholesterol and coronary heart disease. It helps slow down the development of atherosclerosis or hardening of the arteries. Plus, garlic improves circulation and has antithrombotic and antiplatelet aggregatory effects. Eat 1 or 2 freshly crushed garlic cloves daily. If you find the taste too strong, drink a glass of milk and after eating the garlic. Alternatively, you can take garlic supplements. The journal recommendation is 600 to 1200 mg of garlic extract divided into 3 equal doses per day. Number 2. Hawthorn. In Western herbalism, hawthorn is a well-known herb for heart conditions because it is excellent for the cardiovascular system. It helps increase blood flow to the heart and improves cardiac muscles contraction, thus leading to a stronger pumping action. It also helps increase cardiac performance and output and reduces the heart's workload. Plus, it has anti-arrhythmic effect that helps steady the heartbeat. You can take this herb in supplement form by way of an extract standardized to contain about 2 to 3% flavonoids. The journal dosage is 300 to 600 mg 3 times daily. Follow this natural treatment for several weeks to a few months. Number 3. ANGINA. Tarmania ANGINA is an important Ayurvedic herb for heart conditions. It is considered a natural cardiotonic and cardiorespirative. The herb strengthens the cardiac muscle, reduces arterial congestion and lowers blood pressure. A study by research at Kasturba Medical College in India found that this herb helped reduce angina attacks by 30%. Moreover, the prolonged use of this herb did not have any adverse effects. Add 1/2 teaspoon of ANGINA, 3 bark powder and a little honey to a glass of warm water. Drink this 3 times daily for a few months. Alternatively, you can take this herb in supplement form in doses of 500 mg every night hours daily. Continue this natural treatment for 3 months. Number 4. Chinese hibiscus. Researchers from Taiwan found that an extract of hibiscus flowers had an anti-arthrosclerosis activity. They believe that hibiscus contains antioxidant compounds that help prevent the oxidation of low-density lipoprotein that's called LDL or bad cholesterol that contributes to atherosclerosis and heart diseases. An infusion prepared from this herb is also believed to help regulate high blood pressure. Boil 2 petals of a hibiscus flower in 1 cup of water. Strain and add 1 teaspoon of raw honey. Drink this once daily for few weeks. Number 5. Turmeric. Studies indicate that turmeric can help prevent atherosclerosis. Turmeric has an active ingredient called curcumin that helps maintain heart health by reducing cholesterol, oxidation, plaque buildup and clot formation. Plus, it helps lower LDL and provides anti-inflammatory benefits. Being a potent antioxidant, it also neutralizes free radicals that contribute to aging and several chronic diseases. Use turmeric regularly in your cooking. You can also boil 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder in 1 cup of water or milk. Drink it once or twice daily for several weeks of a few months. Another option is to take this herb in supplement form. The journal dosage is 400 to 600 mg of standardized turmeric powder supplement 3 times daily. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, do click on the like button. Share this video on Facebook, Twitter and WhatsApp. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.